Hi kids, today let's learn math.
Let's start our lesson with a little story. One ant marching down the road. One came, and then there were two. Now two ants marching down the road. One more came, and then there were three. Three ants marching down the road. One more came, and then there were four. Four ants marching down the road. Add one more, and then there were five. Five little ants, adding one more, makes six. We have here a series of sets of beads. Every set is one more than the last set of beads. The first set of beads that we have is only one bead. So let's put the number one below it. The next set of beads is one more than the last bead. So we have one, two. Two beads. The next set of beads is one more than the last bead set of beads. So we have one, two, three. Three beads. The next set of beads is one more than the last set of beads. So we have one, two, three, four. We have four beads. The next set of beads is one more than the last set of beads. So here we have one, two, three, four, five. Five beads.
Now, you may answer your worksheet down below. See you again next time.